Hello everybody, welcome back to more Mass Effect Andromeda. So I took a little break from the main missions and stuff, and I went to go do some multiplayer stuff. Mess around with a couple classes, or unlocked a couple classes, that kind of thing. Pretty fun, so I think I might maybe stream it, that kind of thing, at some point. But for now, we're going to do maybe like one or two parts. In a row here, maybe like 2 hours of content, that kind of thing. So I have a quest to return to Aya, so I will do that.
Callow, settle down.
If this isn't a good reason to get excited.
What's up? You guys aren't fighting, are you?
Why would I fight with my best friend?
Best friend? Aw, Callow. Callow's very excited about a report I received from EOS. It's good news. The radiation levels are steadily dropping.
Your outpost Prodromos is really going to make it. When do you want to head back?
Is there a rush?
Just saying, if I'd created a thriving community in a brand new galaxy, I'd want to visit.
I was just there.
Until they put in the beach and the water slide.
Now you're just playing with me.
So radiation levels are down. More to explore?
Yes, but there's been a rise in Ket activity as well.
Figures that we're not the only ones to benefit from the planet's improvement.
Might be nice to see how it's doing.
Almost like a vacation.
Almost. Maybe we'll head back at some point.
We did
well,
already,
you're the
but,
boss.
You know.
Just say the word.
We pretty much cleared out all the quests we had done, or we had left on the planet. We'll have to go back there at some point, but yeah, what do you think to talk about?
The swelling has gone down significantly, and I seem to be able to talk normally again.
Good. Keep me updated, and remember, cool food and liquid only. Nothing spicy.
Thank you, Lexi.
Lexi and her rules, huh?
Hey, I respect Lexi and her rules. She takes care of us.
Yeah.
Without her, I might still be wheezing and trying not to choke in my fat tongue.
What?
Have you ever heard of the lick test? Back before scanners were portable, Earth scientists would employ this test in the field. They used it to tell rocks from fossils and get a basic idea of their mineral composition.
You licked a rock, didn't you?
I was distracted and forgot it was a Helios rock. I do it unconsciously. When I was little, my father and I would go on expeditions. The lick test was a huge part of it. He made science fun for me. Your mother was something of a scientist, wasn't she?
I guess? I don't know.
She specialized in biotics research. Got her start in medicine.
That's right.
I read all about her research and your father's.
So.
AI and implants. They achieved so much in so little time.
Yeah.
Sam is an astounding achievement. I left my parents back home. They told me they were proud of me. And then lived out their lives while I slept.
If I were them, I'd be proud too. You came here for the sake of science. That takes courage. Some crazy, but mostly courage. I'm sure they knew that.
Thank you, Ryder. I needed that.
Anytime.
You're one of the good ones, Ubi. Hi, Callow.
Gil, O'Connell and Serena spent months getting our systems coordinated. You can't just strip and redesign those connections on the fly. Gil, I know you can hear me.
The whole ship can hear you. I'm just not listening.
You're fighting again?
I'm thinking the same, believe me.
I like how they just keep going at it. Oh gosh, okay. You know how I'm out here searching for a true purpose? Yeah, poetry in it. Helios, are you healing us? Sheesh. Interesting, okay. Oh gosh. Dear writer, I heard what Liam's planning. It seems like a great idea, even if things are unsettled at the moment. I'd love to help out. Stop by when you can. Subi. Alright. I'll go talk to her in a second. Stress test. Clyde the Rescue Tempest isn't intended for those kinds of operations, but she's performing steadily. Not that I encourage you risking your life for stress tests or anything. Still well done. Yep, she's in that bay, all that good stuff. Cool. What? Sent us a poem. I'm not gonna read it. I don't really mind too much. From Raylis, Intel on Keck. Keck. Greetings, Pathfinder. I'm supposed to return with interesting information about the cat that I'm certain will intrigue you. Okay. More missions on Vold. Cool. Alright, talk to Super real quick.
Liam says he's planning a movie night.
Yeah.
That's the idea.
He's putting it off because it didn't seem right after seeing the exaltation facility. But now there's a delay. I had a thought. Every vid's better with snacks, right? I found an Ungaran recipe for these little morsels you can make from a local Helios plant, but it's rare, and...
You want me to look for one?
Oh, would you? I'd love to, you know, be social and things.
Oh, would you? Find a plant on Aya. We're heading there right now, so that's good. Alright. Let's head off to Aya.
Not really a holiday destination.
A lot of quests. We will go back there in due time. But I want to do this main quest because she's on the ship with us right now. I'm sure she'll still be there if I leave or whatever, but I definitely want to go do Aya stuff. Because I haven't been to Aya. Looked around there too much. Seems to be just a little city or outpost. City. It's a city. Kingdom. Kingdom in on Aya.
I can feel the Scourge's drag on the ship.
At least it keeps Aya hidden.
So they have Scourge outlying the entire... Not just about. Interesting. Alrighty then. Yeah, nothing to scan. Okay. Landing. It's already been 8 minutes. Good lord. Paradise. God, this ship's like as big as like a whole like block of like a street block basically, or two street blocks. Squad.
Stars and skies light our way. Stars and skies light our way.
She knows how to play to a crowd.
She's the Moshai.
Welcome home.
It's a cool handshake.
I never thought I'd see it again. Without the Resistance and the Pathfinder, I wouldn't be here.
It was a group effort.
We made a good team.
We freed more than just the Moshai. And the Pathfinder killed a Ket leader. We have a lot to celebrate.
I promise to lead the Pathfinder to Aya's vault.
No rush.
You're still recovering. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Not without our help.
I'll prepare the vault for your arrival. A shuttle will bring you to me when it's ready.
Thank you, Moshai.
All right.
We've been alone against the Ket for too long. You've proven it doesn't have to be that way. It's time we discussed an alliance between our people.
Yes!
We're happy to make room for you on the Nexus.
We'll provide an embassy here as well. Our city is open to you. Join us.
Yes! We earn their trust.
Well done, Jol. Report for reassignment.
I need to stay with the Pathfinder.
Jol has already become a valued member of my crew.
Of course he has. I see the benefit. Request granted.
I need to file a mission report. Don't leave Aya without me.
We won't. Sweet. If I walk this way, what happens? Nothing. Okay. Docked Akinsis. Let's roam around. Explore a little bit. Talk to the locals. Fast travel station. Locked door. Whoop. Alright, let's head back this way. Head into the city. Well, the audio is really quiet. So, a message terminal. Ooh, that's cool. Rumors are true. Our beloved Moshi has been rescued from the camp by bred members of the Resistance, aided by the Milky Way visitors. Moshi is recovering and in good spirits. Yes! Wait, what was that other one? Looking for a level 7 starship engineer. Experience required for maintaining Varstead Juve thrusters is required. Interesting. Thought it was like a wanted poster, but it's not. Very cool painting, mural thing. What's up here?
Yeah, she's back. The aliens, they rescued her.
Wait, you mean the Moshi?
Yes!
Start above. I'll go tell the others now.
Pathfinder.
Hi. Bit of bad. We plan to leave. Okay. You can read that if you want. What's over here? Just outside the dock? Yes. Yes, it is. Okay. Head back in. Glad I have free reign. Well, so far, anyways. I'm sure there's gonna be some locked doors. Hello.
I thought you were heading back to the outpost. Vilyev asked me to stay and coordinate with the city team to collect more precise readings.
Okay. Hi. Lovely view. Love the tornado fire tornadoes. And the burning landscape, and you know, the overall just hellscape with the distance. This is very lovely. It actually looks really badass. I wonder how they make their city so, you know, paradise when like the rest of the place is like that. You can go ahead and read that if you want. Dedicate this garden to those who are not here with us, but who will one day return. This place is for them. Cool flags and stuff, too. Alright. Fast travel. Hi.
I never thought I'd see the Moshi again. Least of all thanks to you.
Welcome to the Arbiter.
I am Arbiter Renhoff. I enforce correct conduct between merchants and customers, resolving any disputes. As the first outsider to enter the city, you are ignorant of our laws. We should change that.
Alright.
Who decides what happens to people who break the law?
It depends on the grievance. I settle minor offenses right here. More serious ones require a tribunal.
Where I'm from, the biggest trade law is don't cheat. Is it different here?
I suspect we define cheating differently. What is unfair changes based on perspective.
Hey.
I don't want to cause any trouble. How do I learn your laws?
I'll transmit a full readout. Familiarize yourself with the contents. Personal responsibility is a core foundation of our society. We expect it from everyone.
All right.
Understood.
Please visit my colleagues in the governor's office and the resistance headquarters. They'll teach you about our culture and what it means to walk freely among us. Your understanding is critical. It would be unfortunate if you accidentally violated our laws.
Indeed. Okay. We'll do that here as well. The voices are very low. Let me see if I can change that in audio. Dialogue's already up. Okay. Down. Turn down that, I guess.
Your credits are as good as anyone else's. Don't start any trouble and we're fine.
I'll behave.
I'll be the poster child for no trouble.
Whatever that means, it'll do.
Alright. Decryption keys. Wow. Just buying decryption keys are really expensive. Luckily, I don't need them. I needed. No, I didn't need an eye. Oh gosh, what did I need for the Black Widow? Shoot. Is there a... Yes, there is. It's right up there somewhere. Let's go do that. I need to look at the at a research station. Apparently it's above us as well. This is the governor.
The Moshi will be waiting for you at the vault.
While I'm here, maybe we can talk?
Of course. I owe you that. When I first escorted you through our city, I wasn't sure it was the right thing, but you proved I was wrong to doubt. No, more than that, you didn't have to save the captives from exultation. I wonder if you realize what that meant to us.
We're in this together. The initiative wants to help.
I want to believe it. You're so different from the Ket. What can I do for you?
I'm hoping you can get me on Ephra's good side.
If I knew how to do that, my job would be much simpler.
Sometimes it seems like you two don't get along at all. And other times...
He's a brilliant tactician and inspiring leader. We just disagree on what's best for our people. He believes secrecy and isolation keep us safe.
What do you believe?
We can't defeat the cat alone. And neither can your initiative.
Her eyes are like galaxies. I just noticed that. Like, they have like really cool design, like in the iris and everything.
I have a few questions.
Iris,
about the
slit.
I'm happy to answer them.
Don't take this the wrong way, but this isn't your only city, right?
Not at all. Vold and Havarl both have several large population centers. Aya has numerous residential areas similar to this.
Are these places open for visitors?
In time, perhaps.
I've noticed that you, Ephra, and Jahl all speak with different accents.
When the Scourge first struck, there were many Angaran worlds. They were separated for centuries. We developed divergent cultures and dialects. Ephra was born on Vold, and Jahl is from Havarl.
What about you?
The cat left my homeworld in ruins. Those who survived were forced to flee. We found a refuge on Aya. My family helped settle this world.
Cool. Well,
Aya
bad,
seems
but...
important to the Angara.
Aya is paradise. This world is a gift. We created the Vassals so everyone could enjoy this place, if only for a short time.
The Vassal?
The time of change. Aya's resources are too limited for our entire population to live here. We each earn the privilege of spending a few years on Aya. When our time is up, we leave to make room for someone new. The cycle repeats throughout our lives.
Will you have to leave?
Someday. For now, Aya needs me.
Interesting.
Your people revere the Moshai. What did she do to earn that?
After the Scourge, our civilization was in ruins. Those who led the rebuilding were thinkers, experts, and inventors. The Moshai is the greatest scientific mind of our generation. She led us to a new age of technological innovation. When the Ket attacked, she studied their technology, learned their tactics.
You owe your survival to her.
We owe her everything, and we'll do anything to protect her.
So, what do you do for fun around here?
The Tavatan is a popular spot for recreational activity.
Right, but what do you do? Can't work all the time.
Productivity is the best form of relaxation.
It's also a great way to get stressed out.
You sound like my brothers. All 10 of them.
10?
And 8 sisters. They're not allowed to bother me at work.
What's it like being responsible for a whole planet?
I suspect it's like being the Pathfinder. Some days it's a burden. Most of the time, I know I'm where I should be.
How did you become governor? Do your people elect leaders by popular vote?
If by vote, you mean argue loudly until one candidate remains? Then yes. I got here because I was willing to endure and fight for the obligations that come with my office.
Is there time in your busy schedule to meet someone special?
Everyone is special to me.
Did I just flirt with her?
Not what I meant.
Oh. No. That isn't a priority right now. Someday, maybe.
I didn't even look to see if that was like a heart thing.
I sense tension between your government and the Resistance. Who's actually in charge?
Ephra likes giving orders, right until the actual work of running a city starts. The Resistance is good at protecting us from the Ket, but our people need more. I've learned to indulge Ephra's need for control, just often enough to maintain my own.
10 brothers and 8 sisters. You have a big family.
I've always thought of it as average. How many siblings do you have?
Just one. My sister, Sarah.
What happened to the others?
Our parents only had 2 children. Underachievers.
That sounds relaxing. When my family gets together, the noise is like standing next to our largest waterfall. My mother says I became governor so people would have to listen to me.
Is she right?
Always.
I like her. He's funny.
Thanks for your time.
Ishare, Pathfinder.
18 siblings. God dang. Will I get in trouble for... Okay. Council meeting. You can read this if you want. I don't want to really read that. I can read it later if I want to. Ooh, a quest. Another Arbiter.
Arbiter Renav told me to expect you. I prepared a data pad detailing our laws. Read it fully.
Okay. Try to revise. This world and all who live on it agree to abide by the laws, customs, and regulations of the civilized society that has existed for centuries on other worlds. These rules of conduct ensure the voice, or a voice, for each family within our society and gives them certain inviolable rights. Page 1 of 5,983. Oh my god. Alright.
Pathfinder? As you can imagine, your arrival raised concerns from Aya's people.
It'll take a long time to trust strangers again.
Which is why they want the Nexus to listen to them. We've set up terminals in the city so people can leave messages for your people on the Nexus. I'd appreciate if you take a look and forward their communications to your people.
Alright. Let's do that then. They're all outside. Except one, I think, is above. Or below. I don't know where that one is. Alright, nothing's in there. Okay. Well, let's go this way. Alright. Oh, I can't hop over that. Come on, this is sort of like a Pathfinder's eyes only. Okay, subject. Let there be unity before the scourge. Without one people. Okay, wait, hold on. But now you've upset the balance. Some don't trust you. Others want you to save us. Division are forming. Okay. Running this as my final days, I've lived a long life that now comes to its natural end. Jeez. Whatever becomes of our people, mine and the Ket will reverberate into the lives of my great-grandchildren. And that gives me strange comfort. I know there are more in this life than war and hardship, and I've seen enough to know our people understand that too. Be well, take care of each other, change the life for the better, goodbye. Yeah, interesting. We're not violent people. We're scientists, inventors, artists, caretakers, and explorers. This is our home, but there is a room enough for us all. Told to get the same thing, but they didn't listen. We hope you do. Oh gosh. This message will be read by the Pathfinder, much less reach... Wait, this message will never be read by the Pathfinder, much less reach the Nexus. We're so desperate for allies against the Ket that we're willing to make the same mistake with new aliens. This little stunt by the Governor won't change anything. Interesting. Interesting. We may as well be screaming into the wind. I wonder if I should edit it. Nah, unedited. Alright, got that one. Let's head over here and grab this one over here. That last one though, holy crap. Oh, hey. Hey, Drax. What does it want me to scan?
Helping the Moshai opened a lot of doors around here. Most Angara still keep their distance, though.
Well, you are a bit of an eyesore.
Speak for yourself. When I saw my first human, I couldn't understand how you keep your blood inside. Skin that thin.
That's funny. Are all my crew here? Oh, interesting. I wonder if they are. Just like hanging about. Oh, I wonder where Vetra is. It's probably somewhere in the markets.
I'm so glad you're back. And in one piece this time.
I was in one piece last time. A little dented, but in one piece.
You hit that wall so hard, you had amnesia for 2 weeks.
Technically, I was still in one piece.
All right. Let's go ahead and grab this.
Hey. Ryder, you are the subject of a detailed scan by an Angara standing nearby.
Maybe I should introduce myself.
Who? You. Was it you?
Hello there. I'm working. You scanned me pretty hard. That wasn't your way of saying welcome, stranger?
I wanted to be discreet.
Noted. What's your interest in me?
You're an alien on my homeworld. Why wouldn't I be interested?
You could have asked.
Fine. Will you submit to a full spectrum analysis of your biology?
Scan you first.
You haven't even told me your name.
Danfra, biological researcher. This is my home.
Are you looking for something specific?
We share many external similarities. I want to learn if that holds true internally.
Sure.
I can't fault you for being curious. Scan away.
I didn't think you'd comply.
I'm full of surprises.
That you are. When we face extinction, family is our final comfort. Do you understand that?
I came to this galaxy with my family. I lost my father on the day I arrived.
But you still carry on his legacy. He knew that, in the end. Family is everything. Not only the one we have now, but the ones that follow us. What will your family look like in 5 generations? 10? How many of you will there be?
You're worried there'll be more of us than you.
I have 23 grandchildren. I want to know what their grandchildren will inherit. Goodbye, Pathfinder.
Interesting. Alright, let's look at these messages here. Okay. Join our fight. You proved you can fight the Ket on Vold. Resistance doesn't impress easily. Stand with us. Together we will make this war to the enemy's home. We'll make them feel terror. We'll show them despair. We will break the Ket, and when it's done, we'll share the rewards of victory. Are you at war with each other? These members of these species act with violence, greed, and silliness. Or selfishness. Silliness. We've found evidence of your people attacking and stealing from one another. Why do you hurt each other when only the Ket stand to gain? If our people are slow to trust you, it's because we can't understand why some of you seem determined to hurt others. Even the Ket stand united in their cause. Why don't you? We have such much to learn. I spent my life wondering what each belong to each din. My son and daughters drew pictures of you and ask me all sorts of questions. They want to know everything about you. We hope you feel the same way. There's so much we can teach each other. I believe in our future. Help arrives when you least expect it, and your arrival was unexpected. You come to Aya wounded and in need, and we didn't welcome you. You went to our other worlds and helped our people overcome terrible challenges with no promise of reward or friendship. You wouldn't do that if there wasn't a goodness at your core. You want to understand and be understood. This is the start of a great alliance. All of that was pretty good. But I'm going to kind of go through this all unedited. Did I grab that? Okay, I just didn't see the check mark, I guess. Okay, let's run back this way. Go through the bar again. Why did that take so long to open? Jesus. Loading, probably. Wait, who's talking right now? It's my people. Hello, people. A lot of conversation going on right now. I don't think I caught it all. Alright. Where is this other terminal? Do I have to go through the... Oh no, go here. Okay, perfect. We can't be sure what exaltation really means. If what we're hearing is truer,
then we've been killing our own people. Exaltation is just another word for how the kid kill us.
And if you're wrong? If we've been killing for them without realizing it?
I saw a cat up close when they attacked. It was nothing like our people.
The cat weaponized their victims to make you hesitate.
And when the cat begin to exalt your people, what will you do then?
Thank you for that. Insight, Pathfinder. The issue facing us is complex. Come, my friends. Deliberate with me.
Interesting. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Oh yeah, I'm gonna see if Vetra's in this place. Hey, there's Vetra!
Ryder.
I knew it! She's true waifu. I knew exactly where she went.
Doing okay?
Who knew saving a respected member of Andromeda society would open so many doors? I've been talking to some of their traders, seeing if we can work things out.
Nice. Be generous or be cautious.
We have to be careful not to trade away too much of what the Nexus needs.
Trust me, I'm running everything by cash.
Cool. What is this? I'm not going to read all this, but you can go ahead and read that. Hi, Becca.
Pathfinder.
Okay, you don't want to talk, that's fine. Why won't you love me, Becca? Materials. Oh yeah, I need to grab a research to find out what I need from there. Okay. Thank you. I remember the first time I met the Moshai. It was one of the greatest moments of my life. She has done so much. We're skilled. My last hope in our future, Mr. I don't care what anyone else says. I believe you came to save us. Go home. It's not your galaxy. You don't belong here. Anyone who thinks you're different from the cat is a fool. I see you for what you are, and there are many others like me. Subject none. If you came in peace and friendship, Pova, if your hearts are filled with deceit, you will die. That is all you need to know. Jesus Christ. My name is Vajaka. My family said I can write to you. I've never met an alien before, but I'd like to meet you. I think we can be friends. Again, I'm not going to edit anything. I keep hiccuping. Sorry. Okay. Oh yeah, let's talk to her. Okay. My bad. I'm sorry. Alright, let's go run right over there. To the far front. They have animals here? I'm gonna see animals. Alright. Who are you? Why are you here? What impulse drove your people to cross dark space? What have you come here for? Do you expect us to believe you're just explorers who want to live in space? or peace. I think you fled something terrible. I think it might follow you here. In a way, we did, technically, but it's between 2 and 3, and that's, like, Mass Effect 2 and 3, when we left. So the Reapers weren't really a big thing. I mean, it was kind of like a rumor kind of thing. I'm sure Shepard was the one who kind of, like, kept fooling it out, like, Reapers are coming, Reapers are coming, Reapers are coming, but, like, nothing came of it kind of thing. Anyways. I don't think the Reapers care about other galaxies. I think they care about only ours because they have the relays and everything to kind of speed the process up more. Which one of your species actually controls the so-called initiative? Are you even different species or just genetic constructs customized to fill different roles? Why do you all walk on two legs like us? Is it so we'd accept you? What did you look like before you crossed dark space? Interesting. Keep off Havarl. When I heard you were granted permission to land on Havarl, I filed the complaint to Governor Shi. That world is one of our most sacred places, and it is not for outsiders. Even the Ket keep their distance because they know we'll fight to the death to protect it. Anyone who defiles Havarl will face consequences. And share your gifts. You built ships to travel across deep space, dark space. Show us how to make them and let us retrace your path. There are no Ket where you came from. We have a generation facing extinction, but you can help us go where the enemy won't follow. We've suffered enough. Give us hope for a better life. Interesting. I mean, it's going to take you about 600 years to do it. Interesting. Unedited. Alright. Where to now? I guess that's it. Alright. Maybe that will come back to us later. Know your enemy. Me on bold. Speak with Sam. Memory trigger. Yeah. We have to do that again too. Recover the rim. Yeah, got to do that. Find the parafona. Parafona. Missing arcs. Evaluate Vold. Oops, I didn't mean to put that on. Find him on Havarl. And that's on hold. Okay. The Tempest. Ooh, nice. Find a plant. missions. Okay. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Return the relic to Avela on Aya to meet the resistance leader on Vol. Okay, let's do this one. I guess I can just also look at the map as well. Like, if I look at the map right now, what's nearby? Governor's office, marketplace, door, tavern, repository of history, door. Okay. And the shuttle leading out. Okay, so only one quest. I think potentially even another quest I can go pick up over here somewhere. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna go turn this one in. Sprinting, sprinting, sprinting. School's May. Hi. Alright. In here, I think.
Well, we got another remnant piece.
But nothing Angaran. Pay them for their effort. It's not their fault.
What? What? He just went, just gone. Some cool things. All right.
Pathfinder, did you make it to Havarl?
I found this Angaran helmet. Does it mean anything to you?
This is a pre-Dark Age design. Do you see the black marks? The Scourge targeted this pilot's ship. Stars, it's perfectly preserved. I can almost imagine the pilot. He must have been so afraid. I've never seen one of these intact. Do you know how rare this is? I can't even begin to repay you.
If it makes you that happy, I'll gladly dig up a few more.
Do you offer priceless relics to every Angara you meet?
Only the special ones?
I'll keep that in mind. You know, Pathfinder, this gets me thinking. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't even know that helmet existed. What if that's not all we're missing? There could be a wealth of history just out of our reach. So, I'm requesting your help again.
For you? Anything.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't like the sound of that. I've led digs on every Angaran homeworld, but there are places I've missed. Areas only a Pathfinder could go. There could be relics sitting untouched for centuries because no one could reach them. What I ask is this. If you ever find yourself in an area like that, you keep an eye out for artifacts.
That's it?
That's it. Keep me in mind as you explore and bring me anything of interest.
All right. Which worlds?
It'd help if I knew where to look.
Any planet could contain something of potential value. My people traveled far. I know that doesn't answer your question, but just keep your eyes open for me.
Michelle. Yeah.
You're the expert. Can't you just come with me?
I'd like to, more than anything, but I'm needed here. My predecessor trusted me to stay and carry on his work, to find answers. No matter how much I miss the adventure, I have a responsibility here.
A few hidden relics coming up.
I don't know what I'd do without you. I'll be here if you find anything. Good luck.
This is quite a place.
It feels like home to me. Sometimes I think I should move in here. But it's got a long way to go. Someday we'll fill it with relics of the past, each one telling a story. And my people will come here to learn. And to remember.
You'll get there.
With enough hard work, yes.
Any insight you can give me on the remnant tech?
We don't know much. To our understanding, it's always been here. Stars. I would love to be the one to solve that mystery.
Yeah, me too. I still have no idea what the remnant is, but hopefully we'll find out.
Is it normal for someone as young as you to be in charge?
I'm no younger than you, and you're a Pathfinder.
I kind of inherited the job.
So did I. I was apprenticed to the former curator. It was my job to bring him artifacts from other worlds. When he retired, I sort of fell into his position.
Do you miss relic hunting?
Some days, but mostly I'm happy to spend more time with each piece.
Oh, damn it.
You said the helmet was touched by the Scourge. What does that mean?
I forget your people weren't around for that. When the Scourge appeared, it targeted remnant ships, broke down their technology. With the drive cores disabled...
The ships crashed.
But that may not be all. The Scourge leaves a mark on whatever it touches. If it touched this helmet, perhaps the pilot was the target. There may be remnant tech inside the helmet.
Or in the pilot.
Storms. I hadn't even thought of that.
Wow. Okay. That's a lot of information. Holy crap. So, the Scourge targeted remnant. We saw that with the remnant ship out in space. Interesting. We kind of see that on the planet on Ios. We saw a bunch of the Scourge kind of thing around the remnant technology as well. Interesting. I wonder if that's how they died out, was because of the Scourge attack. Interesting. But if Interesting. Sorry. I'm just like really hardcore thinking. Because like the Scourge is supposed to be like it's supposed to be artificial. Man-made, whatever. So if the remnant built it, they basically effectively killed themselves. Or there's a fourth race, third race, we're gonna call it, a remnant, you know, enemy that made it, that killed the remnant. Interesting. Interesting.
I'll come back when I have something.
Stars guide your travels.
I think there is something... No, okay. I don't think we're talking to anything else. Tidipad. You can read this if you want. That's a sword. Hello.
I've heard so much about you. Is it true you went to the vault on Eos?
Sure is.
Amazing. I would have liked to see that.
Are you a relic hunter like Avela?
Actually, I started as an engineer. The Moshai requested my help cracking encryption on a remnant ship she found. Eventually, that led me to the repository. I've been handling data encryption here ever since.
I take it you help run this place.
Nalan and I are Avela's assistants. It's been strange getting used to that.
Why?
Avela's much younger than the previous curator. She has a lot more energy. Sometimes I have to remind her to take a break. She's too passionate for her own good.
Why?
I'll let you get back to it.
Can I... That. You can read that if you want. What is this? Exaltation tool? Okay. Dark. Alright. Ooh.
Ryder.
Hey,
they've
people.
Got amazing Remtech research going on here.
They do.
You know, the more I interact with the Angara, the more I feel for them. Especially with what we know about exaltation. I can't imagine.
Believe me, I'm pissed off on their behalf.
You nailed it. That's exactly how I feel. We need to make things right.
Remnant device. Well, we can't know for certain theories, but the remnant device suggests its functions may be to convert rock and sand into nutrient-rich soil. Damn. That'd be helpful. That's pretty cool looking. Excavated from Havaro. Archaeologists on Havaro recently discovered... yeah, you can read that. What is this? Pottery. Cool. And what's up? Oh, you. You. Hi.
Hello, Pathfinder.
Oh, I'm sorry. No, you're the other one.
I'll let you get back
sorry.
To
me. where's the other one? Other guy. You. Hello, Nolan.
Oh, it's you. I watched you land.
Hope you're not calling me it anymore.
You heard that. I apologize. I was ignorant.
He was the one. Kill him! Oh, and then the girl that I've been flirting with was the one that says it's a he, not a it. That's the one I immediately, like, clicked on that I liked a lot. Yeah, what do you do?
What's your job around here?
Aelin and I help Avela with her studies. I specialize in restoration.
So you make relics look new?
New as I can. I'm not a miracle worker, no matter what Avela says. She'll praise Ellen and I to anyone who will listen. Never had a supervisor like that before.
I'll leave you to it.
See you, Nolan. Oh, I didn't even look at this. Ruins from Dar Kulmal. That's new. You can read that if you want. Unvold. Stands liberated as Felix. Yeah. Cool. What's over here? That looks like Ket stuff. Yes. The Ket exhibit. Yeah. And this exhibit coming soon. We're currently updating this display to bring you the latest in historical finds. Thank you for your patience. Cool. I wonder if we can actually see that helmet that she put down. somewhere. Now the species exhibit. More remnant. Yeah. Creators determined remnant were present in Helios long before our people. The remnant's purpose appears to be the same as the planetary vaults. To transform a world into a thriving, beautiful paradise. Before the arrival of the Pathfinder Rider in Revolution 826, modern attempts to interact with the remnant had been unsuccessful, but we've been able to coexist with them peacefully here on Aya. Interesting. Cool. I like they're glowing constantly. Also, I wonder what made it so we just automatically could just, like, I mean, I guess it had translation and, like, help with Liara's, like, understanding and, like, you know, stuff like that. So, what is this over there? It's behind us. Okay. That way. Yeah, like, think of Liara's translation code database, whatever you want to call it, kind of helped translate the code for the remnant. Hi, Arbiter.
Heard you were coming. I prepared a data pad on our laws regarding war. Learn them.
All right. 241 pages. Though we face an enemy that will not stop until our entire civilization ceases to exist, it's important we not abandon the principles of basic morality. The Ket must be defeated, but not at any cost. It won't matter if our future generations can't live without fear of death or enslavement. If that freedom has achieved through genocide or... Wait, if that freedom was achieved by genocide or other barbaric crimes. Page 1 of 241. I did it. I did the quest. There's a guy over there. Can I go over here and do it? Huh. Okay, not here. Let's run this way. Yes. Ooh, what's this door?
No entering the med center until you're clean.
How do I decontaminate?
Ion console. Touch the start pad, it does the rest.
Okay. I'll go in there a second. There's a merchant down here I'm gonna go talk to. Hey, Cora!
See you again, everyone. Wish I could join in down there. I could use a workout.
I have combat training underground. Nothing like a battlefield. Before you go into the field, you need to attain focus without thinking about it.
Again. Getting lots of stares reminds me of being on Thessia for Asari commando training.
I can see that.
They're the aliens.
Yeah. Rip sent humanity.
For some Angara, we're the only humans they'll ever see. That's huge.
Whatever happens, we'll make a better show than the Ket.
All that effort, you could knock out a scuttler with that.
That's pretty cool. You can actually see them fighting along.
Put more energy into it.
That's cool. Quartermaster. Hello.
Pathfinder, Ephra cleared you to purchase weapons over my objections.
Hey, selling an alien weapons would make me nervous, too.
I don't do this for Ephra. I respect the Moshi.
Alright. So are these all going to be guns for them? Ooh, that's a cool one. I still want to, like, effectively, like, make my own. Just kind of going through here to see what else they have. It would be hilarious if they had nomad stuff, even though the nomad's not anything close to like their technology. Okay, so they just have... What kind of mods they have for this? Ooh, it's a big scoop. Big scoop, scoop. Alright, I don't think I need anything. Oh, I could sell some stuff. Like all of these. God, I have a lot of these. Okay. Pistol damage I'll keep. I don't really care about penetration. Scopes are always handy. Magazine's pretty good. Melee. Wait, I have that? I have a sword? Cool. I always find stuff I have that... I don't know. I'm just going to sell all those. Ah, I want them. Helmets. Arms. I think this one's the arm I have, but it's like a double. Deep space, Cat Fusion. I believe my whole set is Cat Fusion 3, so I think these are all doubles. Okay. Let's go back out. Maybe Lexi's in here.
Sam, is this thing safe?
Yes. The slight ringing in your ears is nothing to worry about.
Very reassuring.
Hello. Is Lexi here? The ion bed. Is that what that is? It looks cool. Hope they make it. Hello, people. Run over here and talk to you. Hello.
I assume you're the human everyone's buzzing about. If you're looking for treatment, I'm afraid I don't know enough about human physiology to be much help. Unless you can make use of the ion beds.
Is there something special about the beds here?
They're filled with a negatively charged ion gel. The gel works with our natural electricity to speed recovery.
Think it'd work on other species?
Without bioelectricity, it would be of small benefit, but it might reduce pain.
Okay.
If Jal takes a hit on my watch, my doctor needs to know how to treat him. Can you point me to resources she can use to learn your methods?
So you're considering all possibilities. Jal is in good hands. I have medical journals on treating Angaran injuries and preventing complications. You're welcome to upload them to your ship's doctor for study.
Aye.
Is there some...
The gel...
Think.
Without bioelectricity, it would be of small benefit, but it might reduce pain.
So you guys are electrically charged?
Our bodies produce a store of electricity that we can dispel in a surge of energy. We use it for short-range communication, healing, even combat. I admit, I was surprised to learn your kind doesn't have that ability.
Some of us are biotic. It's similar. Kinda.
I would be interested to study biotics.
Sweet.
I'll get moving.
Ishari.
Sweet. Hello. Sniper rifle indoors. not the greatest weapon to... have on your disposal if you're a guard on the watching a door. Sniper rifle is not really like close quarters. Okay, cool. I think that's all the quests here. I believe. So let's go there. And we'll head to the vault location. Maybe in the next episode we'll do that, since we're already at an hour. So, yeah. It's pretty cool. I like it a lot. It's very pretty, too, as well. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching, and tune in tomorrow for... Where'd the sound go? What the heck? All, like, the sound went away. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. See you, buddy.